day like this.
Can't do anything from here. Nice work. Never gonna see it coming. Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Got him.
Haven't felt like this in a while.
Wherever you want.
Change in position.
Roger that.
Still alive.
think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is? One painful day after another.
Right behind you.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
I know how this is gonna end.
I can't stand looking at him.
Something's there!
Praise the Lord. Thanks, deputy.
One minute, you hear Faith singing behind you. And the next thing you know, she is dragging you into the bliss.
I'm keeping you in my prayers, deputy.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Headshot, not
contact. Not like they need this anymore. Well, still breathing. Any port in a storm.
Oh.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Thank you. shit. I can't believe my eyes. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
That could have been worse.
To the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
I hated it. I ain't much of celebrations.
sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Thank you. that stillness?
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Hello?
I knew bad shit was coming down the pike, but I never imagined it going down like this. I grew up with the fear of nukes raining down on us. And if it wasn't going to be that, I figured the earthquakes and tsunamis would wipe out the coasts. Safest place in the world was supposed to be right here in Big Sky Country. I never thought the evil would be in the garden, so to speak.
Go!
That could have been worse.
Piggies here who love bowing at statues. Should thank him for giving me.
Thank you.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
My parents were the first ones to teach me about the power of yes. One night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared. I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sin...
I wonder how many people can actually get in here.
Keep it down! Calm down! You're safe with us!
Let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Oh, God, what are they gonna do? What are they gonna do to me?
Lock that cell up!
This ain't right. You can't do this, God.
We need to distribute beds and pillows. These people are our guests, not our prisoners.
Make sure we divide the supplies equally.
No preferential treatment. They're all equal in the eyes of the Father.
We're giving these people the same chance the Father gave us.
We need to store the fuel in one place. If we spread it out, it could be dangerous.
Remember, every section can be sealed off in an emergency.
Saving him.
What the?
again, we will bribe the banner with the good crap.
This can't be happening!
I don't want to die here, please. Open the gate. I'll do anything you want.
Please let us out of here!
I want to thank John.
Keep it down.
Hey, John's.
What's going on?
Head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
I'll do anything you want.
Please let us out of here!
The devil knows her fear. She told all of them. Friends.
Stay down here.
Jesus!
your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will. Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes. There's nothing more you can do here, Deputy.
I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you, and I fear the worst. So I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. I figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Don't give up on me yet!
Cover me! I'm going!
I'm coming in for an attack.
Our damn truck flew straight through our road.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Getting a better angle. Let's move. Nice to take a breather.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan. You got it. Roger. Ten four.
target.
I'm bleeding up.
behind you.
I guess cult school.